What's up, guys? Today we're going to be starting my playthrough of... Okay, whatever. My playthrough of... Ocarina of Time! One of my favorite Zelda games. Maybe even my second favorite. Hard to say with Breath of the Wild. My first favorite Zelda game, in case any of you are wondering, is Majora's Mask. But... I'm going to play them in order because they... deserve that. Yes, I'm very boring. Let's begin. Listen, I know it's not going to be the best quality by any means, because it's both on an emulator and then on my phone, and the emulator's very paled. Dang, yeah, it's been a hot minute. If I use the suspend menu, it'll only be in two situations. The first situation being at any point where I decide to stop the game and finish off an episode. The second scenario would be if there's a point that is just going to take far too long to fit in a playthrough, where I'll need to, like, maybe set a point to try and see if I can maneuver against that, but I'll try to just do it with save points, not cheat. Yeah, as I said, it's been a long time since I played this game, so I guess we'll just see kind of how I do. So, love the music for this. Turn it down there and get a bit more balance. Sorry about that. Now it's going to take me a hot second to figure out the controls. Ah! eventually. A lot easier once I have a sword and shield to figure out how it's gonna work. Right, the stupid mapping system. Can I change the control scheme? Go back. I'm just gonna check something really quickly. I should never have to do this again. But I wanna see if I can rearrange the... I mean, yeah, show controls in game. Anyway. It's gonna take a little bit of getting used to not pressing the ZL and ZR triggers. Because, first attack. Yeah, I'll use those sounds, but let me see. Oh my goodness. Yeah, baby. Been helpful. Okay. But why? Why is that the button mapping? Alright, should press for applause on the okay. I'm not a fan of these controls. A smash. I'll get it eventually. That's how I'm supposed to say something. Thank you. your pottery and your rupees. There's a nice melon here. They just picked up all the rocks in front of his house. Time to take all the rupees. Getting robbed, Mito. The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Yes, yes, yes. Bro, stop cutting the bushes for... Sorry, I think you're being lied to. Some more. Wahoo! Why am I getting equipment, you wonder? Well, I've played this game before. I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm gonna press to crouch and go around. Thank you. Good grief. Sticks. Deal with something really quick. Anyway, we're back. Stick. My favorite item. On the stick. Hello, Mr. Tree. Tree, I'm back. Oh, well, Link, thou hast returned. Link, welcome. Listen carefully to what I, the great Deku Tree, am about to tell thee. Thy slumber these past moons must have been restless and full of nightmares. As the servants of evil gain strength, a vile climate pervades the land and causes nightmares to those sensitive to it. Verily, thou hast felt it. Link, time has come to test thy courage. I have been cursed. I need you to break the curse with your wisdom and courage. Dost thou have courage enough to undertake this task? Yes. Then enter, brave Link. Thou too, Navi. Navi the fairy, thou must aid Link. And Link, when Navi speaks, use up arrow to listen well to her words of wisdom. No. I refuse. I refuse to listen to the fairy behind me. You have a heart, right? More sticks, yay! Let's go! Yes. When in doubt, use sword.
boy. What's in the chest?
You found the dungeon map.
Bro, I broke the stick. I can't believe it. Oh my gosh. Untarget. What's the unsee targeting button? Are you kidding me? That's not annoying at all. Anyway. Oh my gosh, now he's shot. Stupid. What's up, guys? Sorry about the little pause. Let's get back into it. So quiet. Oh, yeah. Twenty-eight's good. Sorry, it's still taking a little bit to get used to these controls again. It's been a long while. It's been a hot minute. Plants with girl. Meaning if I wanted to stay here, I could probably harvest rupees. But I do not have any desire to remain in this location. Meow. up here. So, probably, maybe by the time you're watching this video, Tears of the Kingdom is already out. But as of this video being recorded, Tears of the Kingdom is not out. And so, hold on a second. Yep, we're back. Sorry about that. But yeah, so Tears of the Kingdom has not come out yet. And what us Zelda fans are currently doing is, what we Zelda fans are currently doing is, gosh, if only my mind would just work. What these Zelda fans are doing is watching all the reviews that people have left, like the few people who got to, the corporations who got to go and play it beforehand, kind of little demo or whatever. There's a lot of details, like bomb plants coming back and all kinds of crazy things. So I'm very excited to see just how open it is. I mean, all of the reviews have been good things, like, oh, it's open world, it's seamless, it's yada yada yada, and while I do believe all these things to be true, I would certainly love to find it out for myself. Not because I don't believe them, but because, that helped me, but because I But, yeah, anyway, just because I don't experience it myself. It'll be very, very interesting to see. I didn't even stand that close to you, Mr. Spider-Man. There's another wall that I can continue climbing. I seem to be no higher up. Bit perplexed, but I'll figure it out. I don't care about that. Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to get that? Mm-hmm. let me see. Yeah, I need to put some block down first. Yeah, whatever. Oh, what a wonderful thing. So I've actually played bits and pieces of the game in the Master, or whatever it is, like the Heroes Trial, or whatever, the Master Trial, or there was like a Master Mode, maybe, I don't know, something along those lines. It was very, very convoluted way of getting under. Well, I'll do it again. Mechanic that I wish would come back in Breath of the Wild. Or Tears of the Kingdom. Underwater gameplay. Ah! Save and create a suspend point. Let's deal with Queenie. Thank you. And we're back. Sorry about that.
Yes, I am.
Maybe. About to get assaulted by Owl Man. Called it. Thank you. And no proof of loitering. Dog's following me around, but I wonder why. Thank you. dummy, that's not the right dog. It was the... You know what? You gotta be a good dog. What do you mean? He's not a mutt. He is, but he's not. But you're not the right dog, you know it. Screamed. Is this your dog? Maybe he has a red dog. I can't tell. Yeah, baby, got that piece of heart. It's what we live for. And time to wait outside till dawn. Just kidding. Food trapped money. Ha! Well, sorry about the little pause there. See, I've been seeing more footage from Tears of the Kingdom, seeing more reviews. Seems like bomb arrows are coming back, which is super neat. Or, not bomb arrows, sorry, bomb arrows were already in Breath of the Wild. Bomb plants are coming back, so that's super cool. What else? So you could fuse stuff to the end of your arrows. If any of you have been paying attention, you might have already known this. But, hold on. You could fuse stuff to the end of your arrows, but depending on the rarity of the item, I've noticed, that determines the size of, like, the explosion of whatever element it is that you're trying to create. What? But, man, I was not even near the sight. That's not fair. They dropped me out here, like, okay. For example, if you're using electric choo-choo jelly, the blast will be fairly small, maybe enough to encase one Bokoblin in a cloud. I mean, of course it'll electrocute it, whatever it is. Probably. Maybe you have to use bigger items to electrocute bigger things. But the footage didn't really show that. Choo-choo jelly, electric choo-choo jelly, for example, makes a cloud of electricity about the size of a Bokoblin. Whereas if you shoot, like, a topaz, because that's also charged with electric power, what it'll give you instead of a little tiny ball of electricity is a big ball of electricity that can encase, like, a whole small camp of Bokoblins. So it's definitely a lot of crazy stuff you can do with that. There really aren't limitations to what you can achieve. Just super cool. Big fan of that. So this is the hardest part of the entire game. Gonna go on this board. If you can do that, then you're set. Yeah, anyway, tons of cool stuff. It seems like the fusibility is not limited. Additionally, there are going to be... There's an space in your inventory to hold Zonai parts, as they're called. Zonai being a reference to the Faron ruins founded by the wild of a mysterious race of mages who disappeared before, before Hyrule or something like that. Powerful mages. Yeah, but yeah, you can use our technology and fuse all that together, make cool flying machines, and really it doesn't seem like there's any limit to what you can make. Of course, you can only fuse two weapons together, because if you could fuse any more, that would be broken. But, yeah, tons and tons and tons and tons of things you can do with that. So excited. As of recording this video, Tears of the Kingdom comes out in 16 days? Not sure, actually. Well, excuse me. Got a number. Dose. Stupid. I'm going to walk back here. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. I'm the gingerbread. Zelda, I love cutting your flowers, but I can't. Zelda, I don't think this is right. What in the Zelda? Who? Who are you? How did you get past the guards? I snuck. Yes. Yes, I would. Yes. Oh no. Wahoo. And there I was. Yes, I am. Oh my goodness. The amount of things you could type as your name and say, I vaguely remember. You remember what? Man, this could be wacky. I'm tempted, but I do not have the time. But it goes like this, don't take too long. I'll timestamp here, so I'll exceed the time limit. The time limitations. Great cutscene, but guys, I'm going to have to end it here because there's only a certain amount of, or a certain length of video that I can compress to actually upload on YouTube at a reasonable time so I get sleep. I will have to end here. This is going to be the way it is for the rest of the playthrough. There's going to be some relative time limits. Anyway, guys, whether you guys are watching morning, noon, or night, hope you guys enjoyed this installment of Ocarina of Time gameplay, and I will see you guys in the next video.